If we can figure out how to establish a high bandwidth neural interface, then you're no longer a house cat.